Aberdeen Considine chose EQMS because we needed a document management system to control version control and the documents through the firm. At the time, we had two ISO standards and we were embarking on another four at once. And because of the way the ISO standards work, there's a lot of overlap in terms of documentation. So we wanted to have one place, one centralized place for all six standards to go to prevent duplication of documentation and to obviously keep a strict version control in place and approval paths for those documents. Aberdeen Considine use Document Manager, Audit Manager and Risk Manager. So introducing Audit Manager start of last year, we found it's a much more streamlined process. Rather than writing down our audits on paper and then uploading to computer, typing up in the computer later, we go out with an iPad now, carry out the audits on the iPad, taking photographs and video of specific bits of evidence and upload it straight into a report. And also the sort of findings and the actions following audits that we have to take up. It's all really centralized on that on your iPad app. Makes life much easier. We found introducing EQMS has saved us both time and money in terms of my time. I used to manage all documentation just in Windows and files and folders. We've got a team of people here now working on the ISO standards and documentation review. We used to try and time our documentation review, do it once or twice a year. But now as we upload documents, obviously we're setting review dates on the system and we get automatic reminders coming through to tell us such and such a document is due for renewal. So we go on, review it, and again, the history's all there. So if we need to go back to older versions, it's all there on the system for us. At the moment, the firm work towards 27001 information security standard. We've got energy management 50001, and hopefully we should have 9001 quality management, 14001 environmental management, 22301 business continuity management, and the health safety 18001 standard. And we're hoping also to later on this year do 37001 anti-bribery and potentially Lexel, Law Society of England certification as well. So lots of standards. So good to have it all in one place. Not at all. We when we investigated document management systems, there was a couple of other products we looked at which were quite expensive. We heard about Qolsys via your blog and did some inquiries about cost and had some demos. And from the feedback we gave the managing partner and the costs of the system and how much time and money it would save having it in place, we got approval straight away. So, and again, when we looked to include Risk Manager tail end of last year, because the costs to add that module weren't too much, we got the approval again straight away and it got rolled out pretty quickly thereafter. I'd definitely say my three favourite features would be the version control, being able to go back to history, the search functionality, the way you can search by title, by content, or search for keywords. That was one of the big complaints about our old system. The firm's intranet was quite hard to search for documents and it wouldn't look at the content of the actual document, it would just look at titles. So being able to do more in-depth searches has been really helpful. And probably third, I would say, would be Audit Manager, being able to use iPad application to do your full auditing process on that. and that creating a report for you at the tail end of it as well, including your photos or video or audio evidence you want to attach to it. So it's good. And also to add the to-do list, bring up reminders of when things are due to be renewed and reviewed, and any outstanding audits, that kind of thing. It's been really helpful. I would certainly recommend EQMS to any firm looking for a quality management system, somewhere to centralise their documents. I've worked with other systems in the past and found EQMS is really helpful, and it's the staff are very helpful and always quick to respond to any problems.